I'm journalist Jared Sanders, here to present the morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge my standing for a special morning offering for Catholic Schools Week. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Prayer for faculty, staff, and volunteers. O glorious God, loving Father of all, we ask for your blessing upon all Catholic schools, the Diocese of Little Rock, upon all those who make up our Catholic communities of faith. May our students be receptive learners, and may our teachers encourage their students and inspire them in their learning. May our school administrators and volunteers create healthy and loving environments where growth in mind, body, and spirit will take place. May our parents and families be blessed for so generously providing this excellent education, and may our parishes being ongoing source of spiritual support through the grace of the sacrament, and especially through the power of Jesus' presence in the celebration of the Holy Eucharist, so that our school communities may grow even stronger into the communities of faith they are intended to be. May your Holy Spirit, through your sevenfold gifts, keep our schools secure, vibrant, and blessed each and every day, so that we may truly give you glory, honor, and praise in all that you say and do. We ask this through Jesus, your Son and Master, Teacher. Amen. Today's lunch menu is presented by Food Service Director Jeff Crowder.
It's Friday, the end of the week. We are having cheeseburger, french fries, lettuce pickle cup, and a sugar cookie.
Coach Brent Brick has some things to say about this evening's basketball games with Bigelow.
Good morning, Bulldog Nation. It's Friday, February the 5th. What we got on tap for sports tonight is we have home basketball games, conference games against Bigelow. These will be three important games for us, especially that senior boys game. It could be for the conference championship as we're nearing the end of our conference regular season. The games will start at 5 p.m. with the junior boys, followed by the senior girls and senior boys last. Please come out and support the Bulldogs. If you can't, watch us on the Bulldog Connect, all right? Take care, have a wonderful Friday, and even a better weekend. And as always, go Bulldogs.
That concludes our announcements. Please remember to follow our COVID protocols, wear a mask properly at all times, keep your social distancing, and wash your hands regularly.